Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. How are you guys? My name is Mahmoud. I'm an Arabic language tutor. I teach Quran and Arabic to native speakers. So if you'd like to have a lesson online with me, Quran or Arabic, you can email me here at ustazmahmoud184@gmail.com. Today, inshallah, we're going to see what the meaning of this verb, yaskharu. And before start a lesson, please guys, don't forget to like this video, subscribe for the channel, and if you could share this video with your friends, I'd be grateful for this, because this really helps me a lot. Thank you. Now let's see what the meaning of yaskharu. Yaskharu, it means to mock or to make fun of someone. Okay? Sakhira min, it's impulse, and it has to take this proposition, min, yaskharu, in present, iskhar, it's command. Let's start first with sakhira min, in past. Please look at the first sentence. Sakhira al-sha'bu min khitab al-ra'is. Sakhira al-sha'bu min khitab al-ra'is. This sentence means the people mocked the president's speech. سخر الشعب من خطاب الرئيس. Okay, سخر mocked الشعب the people من it's like means from خطاب the speech الرئيس the president. سخر الشعب من خطاب الرئيس. The people mocked the president's speech. Okay, next sentence. Please look. لماذا سخرت من أختك الصغير من أختك الكبيرة؟ لماذا سخرت من أختك الكبيرة؟ means why did you mock your why did you make fun of your older sister؟ لماذا سخرت من أختك الكبيرة؟ لماذا why سخرت من make fun of أختك your sister الكبيرة older؟ لماذا سخرت من أختك الكبيرة؟ Next sentence, please look. سخرت من ملابسها أمام صديقاتها. سخرت من ملابسها أمام صديقاتها. Means she made fun of her clothes in front of her friends. She made fun of her clothes in front of her friends. سخرت من ملابسها أمام صديقاتها. سخرت من she made fun of her of ملابسها her clothes. أمام in front of صديقاتها her friends. سخرت من ملابسها أمام صديقاتها. Okay, now let's see these sentences in present. Okay, please look. لا تسخر من أحلام الناس وآرائهم. لا تسخر من أحلام الناس وآرائهم. What does it mean this sentence? Okay, this sentence means don't make fun of people's dream and opinions. لا تسخر من أحلام الناس وآرائهم. لا don't تسخر من make fun of أحلام الناس people's dreams. يعني أحلام dreams الناس people وآرائهم and their opinion. لا تسخر من أحلام الناس وآرائهم. Okay, next sentence. إنهم يسخرون منك كما سخرت منهم. إنهم يسخرون منك كما سخرت منهم. It means they mock you as you mock them. إنهم يسخرون منك كما سخرت منهم. إنهم يسخرون منك they mock you كما as سخرت منهم you mock them. إنهم يسخرون منك كما سخرت منهم. The last sentence is going to be in your homework. Please look at it. Don't make fun of people's habits. Don't make fun of people's habits. Okay, I want you to make this sentence for singular feminine. Don't make fun of people's habits. You make this sentence for singular feminine. Okay, please think about it, then write it in a comment. I'll look at it and correct for you, inshallah. And that's the end of our lesson today. I hope it was useful for you, inshallah. Please don't forget to make dua for me and for my family. Thank you, and I see you in other lessons, inshallah. Assalamu alaikum.